Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to draw Rosita from Sing. Let's get started. First, for her face, you draw a diamond. But it should be like a curved diamond, like the edges should be curved. Then I'm gonna next make her eyebrows like this and like that. She's like confused kind of, so yeah. Then I draw her eye like that. Then like her iris is like really small. Then I add the pupil and her eyelashes. There you go. And next I draw her other eye. It should be like the same. Do that. Her eyelashes, then her nose, her nostrils go like that, right there. Then I draw her like smile, like that. I think I should make the face more like face, not like that. So I'm just gonna erase that part and do that. There you go. That's the face. Next, I draw the ears like this. Then a curve. Then I draw like another curve and going down. And there you go, the first ear, and then the other one. You do this kind of the same. Draw that, a curve, and like that. Okay, so that's her face. Now let's move on to her body. So this is like her shoulder. And then it's like a little curve to show like she's actually wearing something. And then you go down. And then you draw the hand like that. And her like hand goes like this. And in. Cause like she's like tanking. So yeah. Then I draw the other shoulder like that, the arm like this, sorry about that, and there. Next, for her dress, her collar goes right here, and curvy. Then draw a little bit off like that, a line, another curve for her dress, and then her dress is kind of flowing outwards, so there, and another part of her dress. And I think she's wearing a shirt under that, so I'm just gonna make that. Her leg part, just draw like that. And yeah. Her legs are just like pigs. Yeah, because she's a pig. And her slippers go like that. You can shade them in if you want a little bit. Just gonna shade it in. And there you go. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye guys. Bye.